family said that I had nothing in my head but rum, tum, 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 tiddly-um. The moment I would hear a band, I'd grab my nursie by the hand and toddle to the sound of the drum. All my life the bugle and fife, the trombone and bassoon will keep me going when they're blowing any raggy tune. They never play in vain, the minute they start a strain. I want to hear more and I yell encore and they've got to play it again. One thing sets me off my mind, it's a military band playing a tune from Yankee land. Just a ragtime. Hitchy-coo or Alexander, go on, Mr. Band Commander, play it for me, the Robert-E-Lee. When they start to play the Lonesome Pine, it carries me back to old Virginia, down in Dixieland. And on the Mississippi, sounds like an angel chorus played by a military band. To play the Lonesome Pine, it carries me back to old Virginia, down in Dixieland. And on the Mississippi sounds like an angel chorus played by a military band. Each time I'd hear a martial strain, I'd keep time on the window pane with rum, tum, 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 tiddly-um. I'd follow any old parade, the suffragettes or boys' brigade, if only they'd a fife and a drum. Cuba Lick is awfully slick and Paderewski too. They're all right in their line of work, but that's where they get through. I must admit their class with classical tunes surpassed, but melodies gay from the USA, you've got to play them on brass. One thing sets me off my mind, it's a military band playing a tune from Yankee land. Just the right time. Hitchy-coo or Alexander, go on, Mr. Band Commander, play it for me, the Robert-E-Lee. When they start to play the Lonesome Pine, it carries me back to old Virginia, down in Dixieland. And on the Mississippi sounds like an angel chorus played by a military band. The Lonesome Pine, it carries me back to old Virginia, down in Dixieland. And on the Mississippi sounds like an angel chorus played by a military band.